Well, socialize.
Okay, this is Wynn. We just did a video with his sister, who we believe is his sister, Alma. We think they're about 7 months old. That's based on their puppy coat. Bev was talking about the size of their, I don't know if you call it wrist or ankle. I call it wrist because their front legs are ours and the hand, you know. But so he's not fully grown yet. He has a really plush baby coat. He's a little whinier than his sister is. She was a lot more confident than he is. He's just a little more reserved, but he's probably used to his sister bossing him around. When the shelter contacted us about him, hold on. Okay, resuming his video, I had to do a little battery change here. The shelter wrote and said these two came in together as strays and were never reclaimed. They were concerned because they were male and female, and they were concerned someone might adopt them out together and breed them. So that's why they were really focused on getting them into rescue. And I will say this shelter made it very easy for us. They were great to work with. And how often do you get in rescue two beautiful little puppies like these two? Let's see. Both sweet as can be. We've not seen any issues with them at all. We think that they are about, I think I said 7, 8 months old. I may repeat myself because I just used the same information on the past video. The volunteers said after coming Saturday, said Rashida, Alma, and Wynn are stunning. They got walked right after arriving and were very playful, seemed to be a happy trio. And Rashida is not, I think she was owner surrendered maybe, but they recognized her when they went by on the way to come out here for their video. So they haven't forgotten their friend, Rashida, even though she's not part of the duo. Another volunteer said, we had Rashida, Wynn, and Alma out in the yard. She was there by herself, and she's a sweet little girl that was happy and loves attention. Wynn and Alma were in the yard together, and all they wanted to do was play. They are running and wrestling with each other like crazy, and were total love bugs. And that's what we're seeing right here. Look at his face. God, he is so cute. They are absolutely beautiful. You know, as I said in her video, we've got two wonderful, nicely behaved, nicely socialized 7-month-old puppies, so I don't feel like we need to go too far on the video. You're seeing pretty much what we've seen since he came out here. Did we try sit with him? Well, of course he's laying down now. I should be taking pictures. I am actually gonna pause. Oh, hold on. I'm gonna pause. Okay.
Yeah, sit. Sit.
Do we need to motivate him? Oh, he knows that sound.
Sit.
Good boy.
Good boy.
Did she shake? I can't remember. Or did you go? You got her to do down. Look at him.
Can I shake?
Just such a sturdy little guy. And again, he will get bigger than this since he's just a baby. Yes.
Beautiful babies.
They are. Somebody took care of them. It's clear. I mean, for them to be as nice and nicely behaved as they are and in such good shape. So somebody will be lucky to get these two. Let's see if I can get him to look at me with the squeaker. Hey. What's that? What's that, handsome? What's that? Get us. Good boy. Okay, Wynn. I think you're going to have a home real fast.